Hi, my name is Jenny Han, and you're watching Two Truths and a Lie on Google Play. I'm gonna tell you two truths and a lie about myself, and it's up to you to guess which one is the lie. Here we go. I was at a church lock-in, and I was there with a boy that I had a crush on, and he was actually very mean to me in public. And I was feeling very vengeful, and I slipped some Ex-Lax in his cup of orange Tang, and then he pooped his pants. My first dog, Bonnie, died by choking on a chicken bone. I was at a water park with my sister, and I went down like a very scary slide. I came out and I was standing in line with my sister for the next one, and I heard all these high school boys laughing, and I realized that the whole butt of my bathing suit was open. So there you have it, two truths and a lie. Go ahead and make your guess in the comment section on YouTube and click through to see the answer on Google Play.